So now what we're going to do is we're going to be putting this on the patient's mouth. So what we're going to do is use the mirror and then retract his gum just a little bit, just like this, and hold it up. Use the handpiece, and what you're going to do is do a just big old swipe right here from up to down, right in the middle part of the tooth. And then what you're going to do is do another swipe on one side, another swipe on the other. The object of the game is to make sure you get everything covering the whole tooth. Now, also, it's really important that you establish a fulcrum crumb on there by putting your pinky just so everything's really tight. So while you're doing this, you pull the gum up, you swipe, swipe, and swipe. Make sure you get three swipes there, and make sure it's in a pen-like hold so you can get all this part of the tooth there. And then you always want to keep your pinky right here so you can go right back here and then go right back up again, up and down.